I'm on the phone with Florida Power and Light to report a loose power line in the back. And then the person says, "Oh, I'm going to give you a ticket number." Okay? So I got this pad of paper here, and I'm going to write on the bottom. But I can't hang on to the paper and write on the bottom. This is what to do when you only got a little bit of paper left, one hand to use. Take the paper, turn it upside down, and write on it. Now you can do a fine job of writing.